新华社公告：中华人民共和国将于1980年5月12日至6月10日，由中国本土向太平洋南纬7度0分、东经170度30三分为中心，半径70海里、远景海域范围内的公海上，进行发射远程运载火箭试验。中国舰船和飞机将在海域进行作业。 为了各国过往船只和飞机的安全，中国政府要求有关国家政府通知本国的船只和飞机，在试验期不要进入上述海域及其上空。 中国航天之父之称的著名科学家钱学森，昨天早上在北京逝世，享年98岁。钱学森1911年出生，浙江杭州人。他最先在上海交通大学机械工程系攻读，上世纪30年代留学美国，在加州理工学院从事火箭研究。钱学森在二次世界大战期间，有机会参与当时美国绝密的
Qian is the single most dangerous enemy we have. The only one the Chinese government have requested for return. Because he can build them a nuclear program. By God, if he helps Red China become the equal of the United States, it's all over.
钱学森决心返回中国，但受到美国政府阻挠。最终，在毛泽东和周恩来的协助下，中国方面以释放11名美国飞行员战俘的条件，并亮出钱学森来信，要求协助回国这一凭证。美国当局最终不得不同意放行钱学森。钱学森在1955年带着太太及一对子女登上回中国的船。
请让一下，对不起。你不是在美国吗？你怎么来了？当然要来，这是你第一次演唱会。变了。嗯，不像以前小妹妹的样子了。你记得我从前什么样吗？ 你以前就长这个样子，你一直都待在身边。家里人，跟我走吧。现在不行，我刚演出完，还有很多事儿呢。过一会儿行吗？我有很多很多的话要跟你说呢。跟我走吧。我在欧洲待了10年，刚刚回来。 我还签了一大堆的合同，还有很多的演出。哎，不行不行，你开玩笑的，你不要跟我开玩笑好不好？ 我是说，跟我走。嫁给我。
学生，
有来。
哎，我正在看你写的这篇文章哎。
哪一篇？
关于中等雷诺树下不可压缩粘性流体，
流动体
要平板流动。
那一篇出了吗？
科学论坛。哎，
哎，
恭喜你啊，你解决了跨声速流动的大难题。
怎么样，写的可以吧？
哎，这一段啊，推向你。
学生，你听啊，
原来你也来了。
哎，蒋英，恭喜！帮孩子起名字了吗？
起了，叫永刚。永刚，我们希望他永远保持刚直不阿的品质，做一个正直的人。
永刚。
辛苦你了。
Thank you, everyone. Have you all met my mentor, Professor Van Kamen?New friend, President of Cotton, Mr. Dubridge. It's an honor have him here. Thank you.
Cheers.
Okay. Look.
I have never seen such a thing.
This is a very famous Chinese dish. It's called bagel's chicken.
It's good.
I never expected.That he would be such a romantic. He's clearly in love with his wife, isn't he?
Yeah, who wouldn't love such a beautiful woman? But what about his science?
You have to ask, my friend. A student qualified by Professor Theodore von Karman. Is there any question?
A student? No longer, I assure you. He is an equal in every respect.In fact, I've no doubt about his endeavors will someday surpass my own work. To have secured Professor Qian for Caltech, you will never need to worry. I'm sure.
Thank you.
with this.
How could you make such a simple mistake?
Professor, I'm sorry. I just presumed.
You presumed? There is no room for presumption in my laboratory. Do you think JPL is a place for guessing games?
From a Big Apple to Paris, just 1 hour.
Okay, thank you. But I don't want coffee. Tea, please.
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
That was excellent.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is such a load of rubbish.
What?
This Chinese guy says that someday we'll travel in rockets. He says that you can go from Paris to the Big Apple in under an hour. Of course it's not possible.
Of course not.
Of course it's possible.
And how would you know?
Of course I know. Because this Chinese guy is my husband.
It is indeed my honor to be here and to read this letter of commendation. To Professor Qian, due to your exceptional talent, the field of aerodynamics and jet propulsion has advanced tremendously, enabling the United States of America to manufacture its first turbojet-powered aircraft and subsequently strengthening the leading position of the Air Force of America, for your priceless contributions, I offer my sincere gratitude. Signed, Chairman of the United States Joint Chiefs of Staff.
Congratulations, Jim.
我说这形势变得真快，我怕以后我们回去都很难了。我反倒认为这是回去的好时机，学成归国，报效民族。可是他们会相信我们吗？ 2个月以前，我接到北方政府发给我的邀请，说和平在即，希望我回去参加国内建设。你答应了吗？哎，Professor
Qian.
Yes.
Sorry to disturb you, sir.
Yes, what happened?
We're with the U.S. Immigration Service. I'm Agent Emerson, and this is Agent Pyre.
What's the matter?
We need to have a little talk with you, Professor. Emelina! You must have known he was a communist!
How would I know? And I never joined the Communist Party.
Lying bastard! We believe you're connected with the Communist Party in China!
You didn't see him? Okay. All right, I'll talk to you later.
我都快疯了。
雪森，你去哪儿了？发生什么事儿了吗？啊？怎么了？雪森，你跑哪去了？大家担心死了。我
被指控说我是共产党。
That's ridiculous， 这话不能乱说的。他有什么证据啊？有来，回来就好。雪森累了，让他好好休息吧。
别休了，明天再休吧。永刚、永真都睡了，别吵醒他们。疼吗？啊？怎么了？给我看一眼，到底怎么了？
Sir.
Yes, morning.
I can't let you in the lab today, sir.
What's wrong?
Your security clearance has been revoked.
When? How come I didn't know?
I'm sorry, sir.
I've been ordered to inform you that pursuant to Title V of the immigration laws of the United States of America, your right to reside in this country has been revoked. You're required to leave the jurisdiction of the United States within a period not to exceed 30 days.
I'm very sorry, Chen, that your Navy authorization has been revoked. And there's more. Your Army Air Force artillery authorizations have been withdrawn as well. I am very sorry. I can't accept your resignation, Chen. You're a tenured professor at Caltech.
I wanted was trust, not doubt. Thank you for your time.
I understand that you're angry, but we all know it's their loss, not yours.
Hello? Air Canada, please. I want to book 4 tickets to Hong Kong. Can you please confirm our tickets as soon as possible?
哪家航空公司都行，越快越好。
Please put us at the top of the waiting list. Thank you. Please wait a moment.
学森，华盛顿金博尔找你。
Yes. Have the document sent to my office right away. It is so good to see you, my old friend. Finally, some good news. Immigration Department have canceled the deportation order. You can stay in America.
Thank you very much, General. But I have already booked my return ticket and will fly back to my country very soon.
Why, Jan? I can get back your authorization to work. Everything will be the same. We go back a long way, you and I.
I wanted to leave on my own terms. Rather than be forced out of the country, I guess. This is goodbye.
Chen, you can't go. You are too valuable to us. Please, reconsider.
My mind is made up. Thank you, General. Thank you.
Yes, I do understand the current situation. Perhaps you don't, Mr. Secretary. Professor Xuesen Qian has had direct access to highly guarded military secrets. He's a genius, sir. It's as simple as that. It's all stored in his head. If he returns to communist China, or if the Soviets get a hold of him, it will pose a threat to the entire Western Hemisphere.
As you can see, we have abundant evidence to show that Qian is a spy for communist Red China.
Sir, all I can do is explain what I've seen here. These are indeed logarithms, not ciphers or anything special. Now, are they connected to any military codes? I don't know. Perhaps your military specialist can answer that.
Well, can anybody tell me anything?
Gentlemen, none of this matters. Tell you what matters? Qian's brain matters. It's all in Qian's brain. And wouldn't our enemy love that? Qian's brain.
You've got 5 minutes.
You're so short. They don't give you food, right? They beat you. You're sleeping well?
Speak English.
We are both Chinese. Is it hard for you to see? 你是清白的,
this must be a mistake. We're doing our level best to get you out of here.
联邦法院开出了15,000美金的保释金。我们的钱不够。杜布里奇院长正在募捐。等钱一凑齐，你就可以回家了。Time's
up.
The bail will be posted and you'll be home good as new, all right?
Ladies and gentlemen, the investigation into Mr. Qian's espionage, illegal possession of confidential documents has reached a conclusion. Mr. Qian is found not guilty.
I'm not here to answer questions.
You can't let him go back to China. Absolutely not.
I have no right to keep him from leaving the United States. Wherever he wants to go is his business. America is a democratic country.
Allowing him to go is unpardonable. I need you to retract that statement you made in the press.
Don't come barking orders in my backyard. Good day, General.
You just don't get it, do you? He was the science advisor to the U.S. Air Force. He participated in Navy arms research. He designed our first guided missiles. He knows too much. The man's insight can top the power of 5 divisions. That's 5 amphibious Navy divisions, or Nazi military armed escorts. And by God, if he helps Red China become the equal of the United States, it's all over. Does that sound good to you, Mr. Secretary?
I'm sorry, but my hands are tied on this one.
Oh, very well. I'll do it for you.
I was told that Professor Chen was a friend of yours.
Yeah. He was my friend. But any man that can betray America is not my friend. He's my enemy.
Really? You overspending taxpayers' money by celebrating my departure like this?
Professor, we're here to inform you that you cannot leave the United States.
Why not? It was you who informed me of my deportation, if I remember correctly.
This is a U.S. District Court order pertaining to state secrets. It stipulates that foreign nationals who conduct ballistic or nuclear research on American soil are prohibited from leaving the country. Your wife and children are not on it. They can leave. Ma'am, will you be staying?
Stay here? Go the hell.
Caltech scientist accuses Red. Dr. Xuesen Chen, age 21, Caltech scientist and one of the world's ranking general experts, was a member of the Communist Party in 1949. He was charged yesterday by 2 retired members of the Los Angeles Police Department's Red Squad. The accusations were made at a Department of Immigration hearing to determine whether Dr. Chen should be deported as an alien belonging to the Communist Party. This is in accordance with the Persons Control Act of 1950. The former officers, William F. Hines, who headed the Red Squad, and William Ward Kimball, both identified copies of the Communist Party registration form that certainly made out to the Chinese scientists. Kimball said he obtained the original from the Los Angeles County Communist Headquarters, where at the time he was the assistant director of the party's membership commission. Kimball testified that he joined the...
有来，你这是在干嘛？这是你多年的研究成果，是你的心血，回国还要用的呀。他们不就是拿这些东西来栽赃学生的吗？我不会给他们这个机会的。没事，你不用担心。
你放心吧，这些东西全部在我脑海里。也不知道学森他们怎么样了。每次给蒋英打电话，不是说他不在，就是说他睡了。学森是怕连累我们，连我们都处处受到监视，何况他们。 Hello?
Hello?
Thank you.
Thank Ladies you. And gentlemen, and let us welcome the man of the hour, author and distinguished professor, Tusan Qian.
I don't know what he wrote, but watching a genius is better than watching an idiot.
You have been too kind.
No, it's just the truth, Chen. Success you've achieved in a field foreign to you amazes me. Don't leave the United States.
I have to decline that offer. Before I left for the U.S., I had already decided that I would use all the knowledge I gained in the U.S. to contribute to my motherland. Nothing will change my mind.
What will you do in China? Are you going to grow apples?
If that's the only way I can help my country, then so be it.
Xuesen,
上面还有名字，全国人大副委员长陈叔通。钱宝，浇水。
告诉艾森侯维尔，我不在乎什么美国的战俘，但是他们不能扣留中国留学生的事实嘛。
必须取消扣押的法令呢。
哦，主席，请你看一下，这是钱学森的亲笔来信，他被美国政府软禁，事件长达五年之久，这就是铁证。我让王炳南用这封信揭穿他们的谎言，要回一个钱学森。 就值得。你告诉他们，我们提前释放11名战俘，但是他们必须让钱学森回到祖国。
U.S. denies deal to swap Caltech rocket expert. Washington, September 13th. The State Department today denied that any swap or exchange of Americans with China is involved in the return to China of Dr. Xuesen Chen, Caltech jet propulsion expert who will set sail Los Angeles this Friday. This gentleman has been free to depart since the bearings of his departure were lifted some time ago.
Hello, Chen.
Hi, Dubridge.
I've brought a guest. Hello, Chen. Is that any way to treat an old friend?
Friends? You must be mistaken.
I have brought you a proposal, Chen. I am authorized to offer you, JPL, full access, working on all the highest level research projects for the Air Force. Chen, we want you to stay in the United States. The United States government understands that you are the best man for the job. Will you accept the proposal?
I have made a decision to return to my country.
Respectfully, Chen, China's aviation program's lacking. What challenges await you in China? What will you do?
In my country, I can do anything. If I want, I can grow apples.
Chen, look, I realize we've had our differences in the past, but I am here to help you. Only America can offer you the kind of support and modern facilities that you need for your work here. Besides, your wife is content here. Would you tear her away from a happy life here to lead her away from all this happiness and have her follow you back to communist China?
My life here shouldn't like being a prison.
No, no, no. We will give you total freedom. These FBI agents, they'll disappear. You have my word on that.
I don't believe you anymore, Kimball. Now I see why I wasn't to make so many mistakes. Because people like you run the government. Mr. Dubridge, thank you for your kind invitation. But the answer is no.
Chen, I am sorry about your decision, Chen. But I respect your choice.
Professor Chen, have you ever engaged in espionage towards the United States of America?
No, I did not.
It is said that your freedom has been granted in exchange for the repatriation of 11 American airmen from Red China. What's your comment about this?
I don't want to answer this question.
You are a citizen of the Republic of China. Why are you not going to Taiwan? I'm waiting for the answer.
As far as I know, you're Chinese. When you ask a question of another Chinese, the language you should speak is Chinese, not English. 我不想回答你.
Professor, you better be going. Take care. Best wishes to you and your family. We'll see you.
我还是要再问你一句，我们到底能不能造出导弹？陈根将军，美国人能造出来，我们中国人不比他们少个脑子，当然能造出来。好，我要的就是你这句话。哼，请周总理再等你。徐森，今天我要跟你好好谈一谈。我们现在正在计划 原子弹和导弹，所以我们迫切地希望早一天掌握导弹技术，把原子弹和导弹结合在一起，只有这样，我们才能在世界上获得真正的安全啊！这个任务就交给你了，学生同志。
目前工作上最迫切的是啥子？聂帅，两个方面，一人，国防航空工业需要大批有专业知识的骨干力量。
首长，
到了。
啊，辛苦了。
这是哪儿啊？
这是一个新的战场。
新战场？
那第二件事呢？
我需要大一点的地方。
目前我们的国家还是很穷，朝鲜战争把我们的家底打光了，但是我们会竭尽全力满足你的要求。你晓不晓得为啥子？因为你在为国家铸造一把锋利的宝剑，这把宝剑在手，国家才会有尊严，人民才会有和平。
Безусловно, и следующим моментом является чистота топлива, которая подается из головного корпуса в сам самой двигатель. Я хотел бы, чтобы посмотрели это поблизости. Пожалуйста, пройдите
сюда.
Здесь мы видим.
Его зовут Чан Гун Нон.
Нет такого в списке.
Он сказал, что он не в списке. 副院长啊，我们在这里的一岁度的，你李健，岂有此理啊！哎，我的地盘我还进不去了，嘿，我，站！你敢拿枪指着我，老子身上的弹孔比你身上的毛还多，真是的！张公龙，我是院长，我命令你离开，严格控制接触导弹人员的规定，你不知道吗？
Это оборудование обеспечивает связь самой ракеты и его двигателей с командным пунктом.
Товарищи,
двигателем ракеты.
Время. Пора заканчивать.
Товарищи, работа на сегодня закончена.
Он сказал, что мы сегодня только здесь. Это не
нужно подождать. 等他们下班以后，我们可不可以再留下来多了解一些知识？对对对。
Ни
в коем случае.
Китайским специалистам нельзя подходить к ракете без советских.
他说协议有规定，苏联专家不在场的情况下，我们是不能接近导弹的。
这苏联老大哥也太他娘的过分了吧！你啥的意思啊？你是搞老大国还是潜学生呢？
我。
我就是想不通，你有啥子想不通的？你本来就不是个专家嘛，哦，你要是真有骨气的话，哪天变成一个专家，让我看一下。这些，德国V2导弹演变过来的，苏联的第一代导弹，没有制导系统，属于淘汰产品。淘汰产品。
趁他自己当上帝了，老大哥还是老大哥。看人脸色的日子是不好过，所以我们更应该加紧把我们自己的导弹研制出来。客观现实是什么？一，我们没有风洞；二，没有试射台；三，连设计最基本的参数我们都没有，难道敢等吗？所以仿制是必须的。少走很多弯路，继续吸经验。如果大伙受点气，我认为应该的，别往心里去。
来吧，我们继续。来吧，昨天我们重新研究了这项布置，发现推力很高。7月16日，苏联政府突然召会中国政府，单方面决定召回苏联专家，苏共领导把两党关系的恶化扩大到国家关系上来，对中国施加的压力。从7月28日起，苏联方面单方面撕毁了10月15号决定，全面撤回技术专家。
我们要下定决心，告简短技术。导弹研究院的科学家在钱学森的领导下，夜以继日讨论研究，如何尽快将自己的导弹送上天。学森同志啊，就目前的这些情况，我们可不可以继续研究啊？理论上研究是可以的，但制造业跟不上。
国内没有任何一家工厂可以完成我们设计的零部件，单单是一个火箭的发动机，至少需要4500个零部件，其他就还不要说了。你可以提出自己的想法，我们去改造这些工厂啊。短时间根本没办法做到，别人做不到，你可以做得到哦。学森同志，我是晓得你的，你是一个。
可以创造奇迹的人，都明白了吗？明白，明白，明白，还行。
老冯，你明白了吗？还行，还行。哪部分不明白，你就可以直接提出来，我们跟你再讲一次。钱院长啊，其实我呀，全都没有弄明白。
是啊，大家都没有弄明白。Professor?
Yes?
I don't understand the calculations from the 5th to the 8th formula. Yeah, actually, I don't understand anything.
Professor Chen?
Yes. Question?
I was just wondering, are you going to answer Bill's question?
I don't want to answer.
Why?
It's a statement, not a question. It will be a waste of time to respond. Likewise, Bill should not waste his time and his parents' money by sitting.
，再来一次啊，院长。
看什么呀？
没事，
你这个花腔女高音开始学昆曲了。啊，我之前学西洋歌剧，普通话讲不好，咬字总不清楚，所以就想听听昆曲啊、京剧，纠正一下吐字归音。也用中文唱歌剧啊？那当然了，现在我们都回中国了。
姜先生，你帮了一个大忙。我明白了一点，要以现有的条件重新制定系统，不求单向技术的先进性，只求总体设计的合理性，充分利用既有资源，以总体设计负责对各个分系统的技术协调，提升改造现有的工业技术。学生等值啊，炮弹需要几年呢？仿制导弹一年，自主研发四年。那么多长时间才能做到两弹结合呢？
是不是很冷啊？你们两个赶快写作业啊！等爸爸走了，我们再写。对了，这次我回来找时间去看看父亲吧。爸爸那儿我去过了，刚刚到文史馆工作，钟总理亲自给我们安排的，还分了新房子，房子里特别热，我给他屋里放了几盆水，这样还湿润一点。他上海来的不习惯。
你怎么没跟我说过？有，你也得有时间听我说啊！赶快走吧。爸爸再见，爸爸早点回。听妈妈的话啊。这种情况，咱们谁也没有遇到过。钱院长。
弹体变形了，这只能停了。啊，
钱院长，在那儿。什么时候发现的？就在准备加注燃料的时候，不知道怎么。钱
院长，你小心点啊！
就这样了。哎呀，
这是怎么搞的？
燃料加注了吗？
总指挥不让再加了。
加注了，出现问题以后我们就停止了，其他一切正常啊。弹体都变形了，这还能叫一切正常？ 我看这种情况不能发射。我认为啊，加注燃料的时候，由于弹体内部处于真空状态，弹体薄，大气压强，容易造成这个凹陷。如果继续加注燃料，它可以恢复。所以我的意见是，继续加注燃料。 可这要出了差错，谁来负责？啊！不行，这个字我不敢签。这个字我来签。钱院长，我的意思是说，我们要保证安全发射。
行了，老李，老李，老李，聂帅，这两个人可顶上牛了，
这到底听谁的呀？是技术问题还是组织协调问题呀？
技术问题。
技术上的问题一定要听学生同志的，连我都要听他的，你晓不晓得？你听一下人家的名字嘛。
询问向森林。
对头。
继续加注燃料。
是。是
介绍一下啊，吕部长，这是钱部长啊。哎，
你好，你好，你好，
你好。
哎呀，
坐。
吕部长，你见那个妖精的说一下吧。
好。核弹试验进展顺利，但是在爆红物理试验的时候遇到一些困难。我们现在急需一个工程力学方面的专家。
什么层次的？
当然是最高层次的。这个人除了在技术上有些造诣之外，还有一些领导能力。这样。可以担任技术方面的负责人。
我给您推荐一个人，他应该可以胜任。
太好了，你推荐的一定是最好的。
两个月以前，我接到北方政府发给我的邀请，希望我回去参加国内建设。
你答应了吗？
我想回去。你呢？
我跟你回去。不，我不会去参加的。我绝对不会去制造这么巨大的毁绝性的武器。学生，现在全世界有良心的科学家都在禁止它，你知道的。
如果有一天，原子弹投到中国人的头上，我会后悔的。这不是危言耸听。
又来。
学生，你得给我一点时间考虑。
我曾经发誓要用我的学识改变中国人的命运，你也说过，我一定要中国人拥有自己的原子弹和导弹，哪怕它的存在带来质疑和争论。但是我认为，这是对抗侵略的准备。手上没有剑，和有剑不用不是一回事。你也可以拒绝。最后我提醒你，今天的谈话从来没有发生过。
严重的自然灾害使得大跃进造出的恶果更加严重地显露出来。许多地方因缺少粮食而出现疾病，有的地区甚至发生了饿死人的惨剧。
这是什么颜色？
蓝色。院子，他从来都没出过错，可能是营养不良造成有些色。
这些配给品啊，是发给科技人员的。凡是部队体系的人，无论军师级干部还是团级干部， 一律都没有。那些士兵呢？也没有，这是聂帅的命令，必须不折不扣的执行。
来，给你。嗯，你也吃。学森，你知不知道有来去哪儿了？不知道。你问他啊，他平常干什么，连我都不知道。<笑>
慢点吃，
请慢用。来，都吃。
哦，好。
睡不着？为什么呀？你突然这么回来，我不习惯。其实你也知道的。好了，睡觉吧。
喂，喂，江一，我有急事要出差，现在去机场。好的，你多保重。啊，好，再见。喂。
怎么了，同志们？好，没事，没事。不就是天上掉下个东二吗？今天掉下来，明天我们把它射上去。但今天这个事情也教会我一点：一定要把一切错误消灭在地面上。 导弹绝不能带着任何的疑点上天，这个原则坚决不可以动摇，明白？
是。
站！点火8秒，飞行方向就开始出现偏差，我觉得应该先从定向仪查起。
钱院长，我是这么认为的，弹体在飞行过程中摆动，造成飞行失控。
老张，你有话说。 说吧，我是个粗人啊，我要说出来你们可不许笑我啊。
这导弹在飞行的过程当中啊，弹体经常会出现这个弹性的震动，哎，
这个叫啊，定向陀螺仪也会随时发生摆动，而造成了一定耦合的现象。哎，这会不会就是导弹无法正常飞行的原因啊？算我没说啊，算我没说。
挺有道理，
还真没想到。
说你说的还真有道理。
这次事故分析会上，张功能同志让我刮目相看，他快变成内行了，我真是没有想到。
雪森同志啊，你不要忘了，打了几十年的仗，能从死人堆里爬出来的，那都是人尖子哦，你不要小瞧他们。
聂帅，这个事情对我是个教育啊。在我们创造奇迹的事业上，虽然没有那么一大批名牌大学毕业的科学家，但是我们真的有这一批信仰坚定、愿意为共和国国防事业付出终身的理想主义者。我现在是很有信心啊。
秦院长，时间到了。
点火。
导弹、原子弹这个唬人的东西是吓不住两个超级大国的。
导弹的技术现在还不够成熟，学生并没有把工作做得最好，跟他分外有压力。
学生同志啊，压力就是动力。
我们不仅要发射导弹，我们还要发射人造卫星，给导弹加上眼睛。到那个时候啊，我们才真正有了说话的权利哦。我们能不能说得起这个话？学生同志啊，全靠你了。
这个是爆炸半径。
对头，爆炸的半径跟地图是一样的，我们还留了安全余量的。
前面有个坑，
冲过去！现在震动大概达到了13级，估计现在有16级，一切正常。
这个地方叫柳园，有几万群众在，也是导弹经过的唯一一个城镇。
这些群众啊，全部要撤离。
它的发动机推力是最……
我要特别强调一点，保密工作一定要做好，在发射结束之前绝不能走漏任何消息，记住，这是机密。
该想的问题我们都想到了，所以决定这次野外发射，把导弹、火弹从不同的地方运到发射基地，现场组装，随即发射。
我把你们的方案马上呈报主席，一旦批准立即实施。
好。
我宣布一下命令，按照毛主席和中央军委的指示，两弹合一的试爆工作按照计划进行，此行动由钱学森同志全权负责，特此命令。
那同志们，这一天我也等了很久了，真是已经迫不及待了。我觉得25号对接，26号加注燃料，27号准时发射。各部门有什么问题吗？
没有，
没问题，
没有，
没有，
没有。
那我们就启动发射程序。
区将有一股冷空气袭击和风速为每秒20米的大风侵扰，可能直接影响两弹结合运转程序的顺利进行。预计未来风速还会增大，最大可达每秒25米以上。
这么大的风，明天曙庄对接会有危险。
严院长，要不要改变一下计划？
我认为不必改变发射计划。首长，因为这个气旋移动的速度非常快，它不会影响到27号的发射。你们看，从头上就可以看出来，这个气旋的风力非常大，移动速度很快。
这几个点为什么没有数据？
报告首长，其中有两个点通信联系不上，估计是他们的设备被风给刮坏了。
什么话？数据不全，会能保险吗？
气旋的移动有它自身的规律。你们看，好比这个是气旋，那么在它移动的过程当中，就算我们缺少了其中两个点的评测，也并不会影响到我们对整个气旋移动轨迹的判断。
那27号的天气有保证吗？
从目前的分析来看，27号无论是发射点还是弹着点，他们的气象条件都应该是最佳的。
你有把握吗？
那我认为可以按照原计划完成对接。
钱院长，
我也知道在这样的天气下安装导弹有一定的难度，但是我们没有时间了。我的意见就是明天束装导弹。
我刚才跟你说的听清楚没有？什么？喂，你马上到各单位去检查一下，出了问题我哪有哪是问。
到底怎么了？
Respectfully, Chen, China's aviation industry lacking. What challenges await you in China? What will you do?
My country? I can do anything. If I want, I can grow apples.
Dubolici, 先生，这就是我种的苹果。
陈医生，
哎呦，哎，怎么了？啊？
学长，
怎么了你这？
水风，水风停了，明天是个好天。
蛋饺铁的天气怎么样？
蛋饺铁也是好天。
明天的试验一定成功，未来我们还要发卫星。到那一天，你看天气用卫星，你搞通讯也看卫星啊。好，这我就放心了。
晓不晓得你们在做啥子哦？
你们在做一件公垂史册的伟大事业。我希望你们克服困难，在最后的关键时刻做好各项工作，打一个漂亮仗，向毛主席、党中央、全国人民报喜。
吃的呢？吃的这些东西呢？
啊，水和粮食能保证25天的。钱院长，你还是快撤吧。
啊，我自己知道。你们是7个勇士，前两次的冷试也非常的成功。这次热试验一定没有问题，胜利的时候我们再见吧。
请首长放心，
保证没有。
经理，
5、4、3、2、1，
发射。
报首长，我们都是从各个点号赶过来的，就是想看一眼您这位大科学家，我们都特崇拜您。
首长，我一进部队的时候就知道您的名字了，现在终于见着了。
首长，您和照片上长得一模一样。
肯定一样。
你又笑什么笑？
笑你傻呗。
孩子们呢，我跟你们是一样的，这是一个老兵，所以我们是战友，对不对？
对。
好，那就好。
首长，我们能看您一眼就知足了。调口令，立正，这里，隐蔽，围喽！
再见，
再见，再见，
再见。
It's been over 40 years, Qian. I guess you're already an old man. But I'm even older. So old, can't walk out the door by myself. I sit in my room and wait for God's call. Qian, we won't see each other again. This is our last farewell.
I would never have become who I am today without you.
By the way, you're no longer my student. You are a world-renowned scientist, and I'm proud of you.
Your words mean more to me than any award. Thank you, my dear professor.
会很遗憾吧。
我给你讲一个故事。丘吉尔的母亲在临终的时候，牧师问他：“你有什么遗憾的吗？”他说：“我这一辈子都没有什么可遗憾的，因为我为大英帝国生了一个丘吉尔。”我这种比喻也许不是很恰当，但是我想说，这个国家可以没有像蒋英那样的歌唱家，但是不能缺少像钱学森那样的科学家。我愿意为此做出牺牲，这不是遗憾，这叫
人不但要有科学技术，而且还有文化艺术跟音乐。
Thank you.
诺，梅兰芳先生也来了。今晚在座的还有知名的科学家，这位就是1955年回到祖国怀抱的空气动力学家钱学森先生。